morning and welcome to the tropical rainforest of far north Queensland. Ahead of you today, the whitewater rafting adventure of a lifetime. This is Kevin and the crew experiencing the alarm clock rapid, your first decent bit of whitewater out there this morning. Now upstream, we've been teaching how to board paddle, back paddle, how to hold on, how to go over left and over right without going overboard. And when you're aboard with Captain Mecca, that is a necessary knowledge. Down they come in the alarm clock rapid, the boat picking up speed. Hold on tight, it gets a little bit rocky here as you go over the bottom drop. The boat buries itself in, the front lifts up. Mecca, how was that? Hey guys, give us a wave, everybody okay? Yeah, video's over on this side. All right, next one down through the beautiful alarm clock rapid. Mother Nature's early morning reminder call. This one is guaranteed to wake you up. Takuya and the crew looking down the alarm clock, stay to the left-hand side of the main stream of water. Beautiful, a face full of the Tully River says good morning and welcome to whitewater rafting. I'll tell you what, if you're not awake after this one, then you're clinically dead. See your doctor. This is it, the alarm clock rapid. It's thumping, it's thumping out there in the middle underneath all that whitewater clock rock. Part of the lava flow juts up out of the river floor. Now if you hit that, the raft will flip upside down, so avoid that at all costs. Next boat down, this is Chloe and the crew. Chloe backing up the commands, the crew. They're enjoying being dominated out there this morning. Here we go, down to the alarm clock. Oh, looking a little worried at the front as they ricochet off the wall. And that's it, you're through, guys. Oh, Chloe's showing us some of the style. Now these guys paddling in hard from out the back. Andy. Down, down, down they come. Oh yes, raft coordinate with life jackets and helmets as they get a little bit of clock rock there. Deep six into the bottom hole. Andy, we're over here. Oh no, he's done something to his leg. He's probably hit himself with his own paddle. Okay guys, back paddle, back paddle. Next boat down, Yuano from Seoul with Seoul. The boat, oh no, heading left. Sliding down these boats, flying down here at around about 20 kilometres an hour, down into the bottom drop. And you're through. Yuan, watch out for the bumps. Belinda out there with the crew today. The two guys in the front, look at that colour coordinated helmets. Yeah, she gets them down low, hold on side, off the wall and down deep. Yes, everyone wide awake now. Give us a wave. Come on, guys. Too busy holding on. Belinda barking out the orders today. Now, up in the background, here he comes, Crashly. Real name, Ashley. We added the CR on the front because it suits his rafting style. Watch out for the rocks. Now, sir. How was that? You won't read that in the brochure. These crews pumped up and excited out here today. Boom. Alex, nowhere to hide. Look at that, smooth as you please. The white water wizard. Oh, big dump in the bottom. Gets himself a little bit of white water. Don't worry about that water in on the floor. Those holes on the floor, they let it in, but they let it out again. Self-bailing boats, they're a wonderful thing, aren't they, Julian? Now, here he is, Julian, otherwise known as E.T. Lands him into the wall, yes. He drives a raft like he drives a car. Don't lend him your car. Come on, you can wave now. Jesse. Oh, getting a little bit of clock rock there. The people on the right-hand side of the boat lifting up. He slams them down into the alarm clock rapid, demands that they wave and smile. Coming out the back, this is Johnny Mac and the crew. Check him out. Now down into the alarm clock rapid, a ton of rubber and flesh. Looking back upstream. We got Garrett, now check these guys out. Absolutely crazy. Watch them work their magic down the alarm clock and splash down. All right, now one of the craziest crews out there on the river today. Check these guys out. This is Jody and the crew. Their legs are up in the air. The guy on the other side goes into his lap. Oh, my goodness gracious me. the run of the morning from Jody and the crew. Now Tom, Mayakoki, Shigande, Skamate. Yes, all those commands you'll be hearing and many, many more on the Tully River. Look at that, he's thrown them into the alarm clock. The water erupts from underneath the boat. And lots more whitewater rafting action to come downstream. We've got the theatre area, Scales of Justice, Lemon Squeeze, Full Stop Drop, Double Waterfall. Not to mention, Oh Sweet Jesus and the Staircase Rabbit. Isn't that right, Reeves? Oh, he's happy to be out there today. These guys in the full, hold on. This is Callum's crew. A little bit later on this afternoon, Callum exits the raft, but hey, you've already seen that in the highlights. All right, come on, guys. You've made it through your first whitewater challenge. This is great for Chrissy Hudson. Okay. Oh, the boat spins round. The crew are in shock. They're in shock, Chris. Next one down, the guy whose name sounds like a sneeze, this is Takeshi. Oh, the crew looking extremely nervous. Don't worry, so's Takeshi. And they've made it, guys. About 200 litres of the Tully River comes up over the front of the boat and deposits itself up your trouser leg. That is guaranteed to wake you up. One down, double the trouble in the white helmet, Captain Scott in the black helmet, that's the end, and the Lemon D sipping tree hugger himself. Oh, look at that, completely covers the boat in white water. See you downstream. Wildest part of the Tully River Gorge. This is the Staircase Rapid, the longest continuous piece of white water out there today. 250 meters, 12 drops in all. Julian and the crew spinning their way down through the bottom section. All right, now Julian, that's it. Get them away from the camera. They're about to come into view. Yes, guys. The first couple of boats safely down the bottom, setting up safety cover. Alex, you can see the raft stalling out on this large rock in the center of the rapid. That's Castle Rock. I'll show you that in a moment. It divides the rapid in two. The rafts can go either side. Here comes Jesse. Oh, the raft bites in. Coming right over the waterfall, hold on! Up at the top of the staircase, rapper Ashley and the crew doing a little surfing in Heroes Hole. Yes, the hydrodynamic action underneath the bottom of the raft, holding them in place there. He's already gone for one rope, they've disengaged that one, now for the second one. Yes, that's going to cost Ashley some things at the end of the day. River Guide assistance. That's Castle Rock out there in the middle. And here comes Macca. Look at this, all smiles aboard Macca's crew. He drives them hard down through the staircase. Forward paddle is the call, Chloe. The tempo is starting to pick up here in the staircase as the water level increases. Mother Nature contributing here in the Tully River Gorge, one of the wettest places in Australia. Average rainfall around about 5 metres a year. Hey, it doesn't matter. Today you're going to get wet anyway. Sakuya and the crew, look at them go. Ashley made it out of the surf hole, down through the bottom section, round Castle Rock. The raft getting a little bit of attitude there. Sideways, they slip down through the hole, they call the Kelvinator. Into the recirculating wave in the middle. And they're through. Reese. Sideways, up onto Castle Rock, looking calm and composed as ever. Ah, oh, the crew not looking so calm and composed. Watch out for the rocks. Watch out for the waves. Now Gareth around the left-hand side of Castle Rock. Check this out. The raft getting a little awkward down through the drop. The young lady at the back is overboard. She's out there underneath the raft somewhere. Gareth searching, move that raft along, check out underneath the boat, where did she go? Oh, there she is, she's popped out. Oh, so lucky, the big rock over there, the rock carvings, you don't want to be in there. Alex out there on safety cover today, to the rescue, nice work. Grab that rope, that's it. Between a rock and a hard place, Captain Kevin and the crew. Sideways, the raft drags around. Kevin fighting to control it, a ton of rubber and flesh. Sideways, over the drop in the middle. Looking a little bit nervous there. Chloe directing. Gareth's down there, give him a wave. Now Tom and the crew. Oh, working well here. Yes, it's a team effort to get a raft down the Tully River. This team doing a fantastic job. Look at them go. Oh, look at that, a face full. I hope you took a little bit of time out today to enjoy that world heritage as the rainforest that surrounds us on both sides. Captain Belinda and the crew, check these guys out as they drop over the waterfall and bury the front of the raft. Oh, nearly over. Up in the background you can see Johnny Mack of the crew up on safety cover in the foreground to Keshi. Either the guy at the front swinging at me or he got a bit of white water in his eye. Is right up onto Castle Rock. Who's king of the castle today, young one? Round and round and round they go. Where they stop, nobody knows. Maybe we ain't sure. Now we like it. Yeah, watch out on the left. Don't you act like a child now. We ain't here for long. Jody. Shigande, Skamate, hold on tight, watch the guys at the front as they drive into the rock carvings. So lucky. Check out this, stuck in behind the rock carvings in front of them. Recirculating water to the side of the Kelvinator. Churning away out there now. Turn that boat around, a little bit of paddling. Don't want to go back out there, guys. Scotty and Adam. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, Jody and the crew still working at this raft.
Might live longer that way now.
Captain Callum. The Carabiner Casanova, they call him. Round and round and round he goes. Hey guys, some guys better not to see where you're going. This is one of them. Last boat coming down. Johnny Mack and the crew. Downstream, Gobblers, Trench, Killer Falls, the Four Play Rabbit, and the Wetter Moisters. See you there. The Wet and Moisty, the quickest dropping rabbit on the Tully River today. This one drops around about 3 meters down through the tangle of boulders. Down the left-hand side of the river, huge basaltic cliff. You'll see it. There it is, all angular and gnarly. The columns of basalt leading down towards the Ponytail Falls. Now these rafts accelerating down here. If you can get them going forward. It is possible to attain a maximum speed of around about 30 kilometers an hour down through the bottom drop. Tom and the crew says the crew are crazy. Oh, maybe that's a crew thing. Tom's crazy. Alex with a little bit of a yellow umbrella. Yes, downstream, Ponytail Falls. Don't forget to take a little bit of a shower under there before you head on down to grab a bite to eat. You can smell those crocodile burgers sizzling away on the barbecue. A selection of gourmet delights for you to choose from. Straight after lunch, it's back to the whitewater rafting action and the corkscrew rapid. I'll see you there. I hope you enjoyed your lunch, because here we go, the corkscrew rapid where the rafts go down, and sometimes the lunches come straight back up again. aboard. Yes, if your river guide falls out of their boat today, if the boat goes upside down, they've got to buy jugs of beer for the other river guides. So the idea is try and stay in the boat. But this doesn't always happen, as we'll soon see. Now, Kevin and the crew looking good. Captain Kev used to belong to the Kiwi Sheep Rescue Team. Yes, they used to get naked, go up in a helicopter with a set of Velcro gloves and a bungee strap. I'll leave the rest of your imagination. Yes, Kiwi Sheep Rescue Team, number one. Down through the corkscrew, but you got to watch out for the rocks now. That's what we like, a sympathetic crew. The young lady up the front, catatonic about a friend. Yes, a bit of bonding out here on the Tully River. Talking about bonding, here's Gareth with the full crew back on board. Unfortunately, guys, this is the last time we get to catch you on the video here on the Tully River today. So I certainly hope you enjoyed your whitewater rafting adventure. You guys okay? Having a good day. Everyone's having a good day out there. Except for possibly Captain Callum. Where are you? Jesse and the crew. Pushing through the corkscrew this afternoon. Ashley. Even got them wet. Chris, close to the flip line there. He's getting a little nervous as the water level increases this afternoon. Anything may happen. Julian takes it in deep. Doing a few acrobatics on the backboard. Johnny Mack. How's it going out there, Caroline? Another close one. The rain's still coming down here, pouring down, in fact, here in the Tully River Gorge as you want to. Lunges them in, spins them round, and says, see you later. Now there's Callum up there. Watch this run. Coming round, Callum lines it up, but the guy at the front gives us the okay signal. Well, we're not all okay because Callum has decided to exit the raft. Yes, the crew laughing at him mercilessly. Now Alex, the boat's spinning round awkwardly. Watch this, sideways over the drop. The guy at the front left, he's overboard. Rescue. Guys, we'll see you next time. Remember, if you're ever back in the area, bring your family, bring your friends. We'd love to take them rafting as well, wouldn't we, Alex?